Outcry at the Capitol, protesters calling for an end to COVID vaccine mandates. Thanks for staying with us at 5:30. I'm Curtis Meng.
And I'm Marla Ginter. Our news also streaming live on CBSN Sacramento. Hundreds gathered on the Capitol steps today, all protesting California's plan to require COVID vaccinations for K-12 students.
And we will reverse the mandate itself. But that is just the beginning.
Hundreds gathered in protest, their message loud and clear.
We are completely against any kind of COVID-19 vaccine mandate for children. We don't think it's necessary, and we think that parents can make their own decisions for their children's health.
The rally, organized by the group Our Children, Our Choice, drawing protesters from across the state.
We don't think I need a vaccine.
Fourth grader Malia Rodriguez and her mom Melinda chartered a bus from Visalia, and the Williams family drove more than 400 miles from Riverside.
We left at 1:30 this morning and said we're coming on out. We have to be here.
Some schools already started vaccine mandates, but the state of California won't implement the mandate until the vaccine is FDA approved. Hastings law professor John Meyer says the governor can legally implement the mandate.
Parental rights are not absolute, even when based on religious belief. The state can interfere with and override parental objections when a child's health or safety is at risk.
Activists here, like art teacher Alina Crone, say the goal is to get legislators to listen and press pause on any COVID vaccine mandate.
And I won't be going along with anybody's mandate. They can't force me to do anything, even if it means my job.
Now, California could begin mandating the vaccine in schools as early as July. The positivity rate for COVID just shy of 16% right now.